You missed round one, Nat, the 1-point win over in Adelaide. Great start to the year, but where you're at with the injury?
Yeah, it was a great win over in Adelaide, and it's a good time to be able to give an update to our Fremantle members and fans, because I've been a little bit hit and miss the last week trying to work out what's going on. I've been coming back over the last 8 weeks building from a shoulder reconstruction, and in that big push to get my body back up to speed, put body weight back on, get strong, I've just got a little bit disky in my spine. It hasn't recovered over the last week as well as we would have liked. Had another MRI this morning. I've got a nerve test tomorrow morning, and it's looking likely at this stage, early next week, I'll have a small procedure to try and alleviate the pressure on the nerve. So that could be 3 to 6 weeks, somewhere in, unless something happens over the weekend drastically, that's probably what I'm looking at.
By the way, that's the most Aussie description of an injury. A little bit disky. That's remarkable.
Disc prolapse pushing onto the nerve, which is going down my right leg, but a bit disky.
Are you in a lot of pain?
I've been sitting here for about 60 minutes now, and it's starting to ache. But wow. Less than 1 out of 10.
Don't blame the Project Freo supporters if it ends up being, you know, 4 weeks or anything like that. So, I mean, how you obviously attack your you know, rehab. Have you learned something about maybe the way you've gone about recovering from the shoulder that you're going to take into this next period?
I think what this gives me an opportunity to do is give my shoulder another couple of weeks to recover. So that is fully healed. But there's always going to be a risk when you push so hard to get yourself back up to speed in a condensed time frame that you're going to put the rest of your body at risk. So there was no incident or anything like that. It was just the global work going into my body just gave me the signal to go, just calm down. We need to rest for a couple of weeks, which is what I'll have.
So I don't want to jump ahead too much, but let's be honest, Freo are better than West Coast this year, aren't they?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
So far, because we're one win. We're yep.
So West Coast do have 24 players to choose from.
Yes. Is Perth just a better place when Frio's better than West Coast?
Oh, it's a better place for us, Waleed, I'll tell you that much. But, I mean, West Coast have had the wood over us for a number of years, winning a grand final, and have been one of the dominant teams in the competition. Yeah. And now we feel like it might be our turn to at least wrestle back some of that dominance, which is great for WA footy fans, because we can put on outstanding derbies twice a year for the next number of years.
See what, there's a fair bit on the derby now that he's declared that they're better, isn't it?
Absolutely. I mean, there's lots. The videotape will be, they'll be, yeah.
Can I retract?
No,
that's on a loop now, officially.
As though you're better, and I thought that was tasteless, frankly, Nat. I really did.